nobody cared. He cared for you. Scripture said that he died on the cross for you because he saw you. He sees you when no one else sees you. He sees you when you're hurt. He knows your hurts. He knows your pain. And he's able to fix that for you. You're here. You're wondering. You say that. At one time, we were smoking guns, we were shooting guns, we were starting everything, putting everything in our mind, but somebody had enough love to come and tell us about the love of Christ, and today we're different people, and we just want to share with you that God loves you. Before you don't know God, you need to give him a chance. You're out there, and you once knew God.